Qu'est-ce que c'est ça? Pas de ça. Ça va être safety car. I've read it down below, mais safety car.
I think Logan whisked out of this one.
You can up. You know what, I'll take 10. I will genuinely take 10. For Monaco.
I mean, I'd like to get, maybe P11.
Yeah, he can be going back to 2021 for that. Without Gord asking now, can we race at night?
No.
No, thank you.
No.
I hate that people ask, oh, can we do Monaco at night? No. No, you are racing on the track's official time of day unless I'm changing it because it isn't correct in the game.
I like the street lights, but no.
It's like when the time of day in the game is wrong, cough, cough, France.
Did a France race last night. What happened? I got stopped in the. Oh, you're joking. Oh, I've got an error.
I'll invite you back in a second.
Always happens when I race SRL, never happens otherwise.
Session. Be a good idea not to do that. Well, you'll be happy to know it's dry.
Oh, okay, good, good, good.
I'm probably only going to do two laps in quali.
I'm gonna go for the full three.
Nah, I might as well save the tyres. So.
If you need to find some more time, remember that corner exit is always
I'm getting so many notifications. Slow in, now. Fast out.
I'm very interested to watch what some people do around this track. I really am.
I'm mainly looking at Gord right now.
Yeah, this is the only person on the track.
Sport Mad's clean, but not here.
Nope, Gord's done a Rosberg on his other lap.
I saw Yogi do one in the F2 race.
Oh, he's done a Rosberg.
That's exactly what I said.
See, the thing is, it's not that bad unless you're in DTR, because, you know, ghosting on is for pussies. No, it's not.
It's just safer. If ghosting was off, I would have finished P2. But I didn't. I almost got lapped.
Oh, he's nearly spun again.
Let's get the setup now. I've done a little bit of practice. Oh, you're joking.
Don't know what's
happening.
That's fun.
Right, quick Monaco setup.
What, 50-50? 60-50? Right, right, left, left.
Line
out of 7-1, 7-1. 5-5,
150 for brake bias and brake pressure, and then minimum tire pressures. No, no, that's what Tom made. That's a guess.
You see, I think he'd gone a bit too low on the springs.
Nah, my setup's fine. It doesn't it like the kerbs. But I'm not going to be pushing enough that I'm going to need them.
Yeah, I think I've got it. This is a decent setup.
Slap your Singapore setup on.
No. My Singapore setup isn't 50-50.
Yeah, just put it up to 50-50.
Yeah, but I also want to ride the kerbs. My Singapore setup is a bit lower down. Alright, I've kind of got out actually.
I feel like stumbling at a spawn of 36.6 for a middle sector is quite bad.
In Sport Mads League, people were complaining that that you're supposed to be able to cut the pit line.
No. Right, if you if you accidentally cross it, like, after the corner, I'm not too particularly bothered, because I do understand that it's quite difficult to stay in within the lines, because the wall sticks out for some stupid reason, and you can clip it with the back tyre. But until you get to, like, the corner, like, when you're still on the pit straight bit, if you cross any bit of that, then, like, no. Just
now. That's a bit of weight.
Rocks on inters. Very good.
Okay, there are only a few cars out on track. We should consider getting out there.
You didn't see anything there.
I'm not watching you, I'm watching Rock on his inters. You're also, for some odd reason, in a McLaren suit.
Me?
Yeah. On the replay screen. You've got Rock's
Let's
avatar.
Go McLaren.
And Rock does a 15.4 on those inters. And what's even fun, it's actually quite funny, he matched people's middle sector and third sector, just bottled sector one.
Oh, I got a bit too high on the gears, and I messed up my first lap already! Yeah, I cut the corner.
You've got enough fuel, you should do.
Yeah, I've got plenty of fuel. Just need to get round again.
Yeah, he actually set a competitive sector 3.
Yeah, but sector 3 is where everyone locks up. If they don't use ABS.
Yeah, well, the two of us use ABS, so we don't have that issue.
Cut the corner again.
Oh yeah, my springs are actually really, really soft. Forgot about that. My springs are 1.3, 1.2. And then my suspension geometry is right triple left. Forgot just how wacky this setup is. But it works.
That was an awful turn one.
Stick it in the 11s and we should be fine.
Purple.
Not surprising. Not spun it. Provisional pole. I've just thought about this. I'm pretty sure I'm the only person on a pad for this race.
So the finishing order is going to be you, me, Rocky. I reckon. Tires are already like fully worn out. We probably got a second quicker as well.
Incredibly distracting. Just had Sportman parked on the apex of the lowest hairpin. Johnny's not going to get out of my way.
Very clean driving there. Should we play a game of who could be racing today? Mr. TGL Stewart playing Barrel right now. Sunken Shadow. Ace Pantera. Money Man.
I love how I tell people, like, when you're getting out the way, get out the way so you're not a visual distraction. Like, Johnny just didn't listen to that advice and just stayed right in front of me for the New York game.
You know what? There's only 2 tenths.
Yeah, Rishi, I had to overtake 3 cars on that lap. I had all the traffic in the world.
Okay, just 2 laps of fuel remaining now.
Shut up. The setup's not bad. Surprisingly, I just made it up on the spot.
I genuinely hate that chicane. The second part of the swimming pool is like the worst.
How far is Rocky off me when we get in the garage?
I'll have a look. I don't imagine it's very much.
Come on, Johnny. Faster. Quickly. Thank you.
So, he is 6 tenths off you. So, Rish, this is literally the testament to where I got held up. I was 3 tenths quicker than you for sector one.
As I said, I couldn't get a second.
And I messed up sector one as well. I messed up turn one. And then I was a tenth quicker through sector two, where I couldn't take a normal line through the hairpin, and I also had to dodge Johnny at the chicane, and then I also kind of nearly spun it through the swimming pool, and also had to dodge one of the Ferraris.
That was fun.
And I lost 2 tenths to you.
I keep messing up turn one.
Johnny using Fenzino as well.
I swear, if Johnny gets in my way, then I'm going to be annoyed.
He is on a lap.
Oh, I'll mess up.
And he's bottled it.
Alright, go on to port. Is that Norjay cutting the chicane? He completely put me off there.
Johnny's gonna go fourth.
No. That was purple sector one as well, somehow.
It wasn't. I promise you it isn't. My sector one's an 18.6, 7.4, yours was a 7.6.6.
Okay, at least I'm in the garage.
Yeah, at least you're still in the session.
I messed up the chicane, so I tried to put my foot down higher earlier. I cannot speak.
Somebody's currently 9 tenths off me. He should go third with this, I think. No, fourth. Yeah, you're significantly quicker than everyone else through the final sector.
Well, I mean, that's the best place to be quickest at.
Yeah, the sector where you can't overtake.
No, but then I can set myself up for the straight really well.
If you genuinely think you're going to have a chance of getting past someone into that first corner, then you're...
Well, it's worth a try.
Yeah, but you just put it in the middle of the road.
Well, if they do that, they're going to get an angry message from me.
Yeah, because it's not like they're doing anything wrong, is it?
It doesn't matter if they're doing anything wrong or not. I had a go at someone last night for blocking me because I was significantly quicker.
So I try to make sure sometimes that I'm the first car.
Yeah, I'm cutting out now.
Yeah, well, I'm first, so.
Oh, Rocky's already out before me.
I'm on the pit exit, so.
Oh, I forgot to dump the fuel.
So, you have 10 kilos?
Got 4 laps of fuel.
Yeah, you can't get any lower than that.
Okay, that's fine.
Yeah, 5 kilos around Monaco is like 4.5 laps.
Oh, I've hit the wall. Okay, no damage, no damage.
You think I damaged? I was down anyway. You probably got this.
on.
Did you, Rush? I hit the wall on my outlap.
Oh, that's lovely, that.
Yeah, I hit the wall on my outlap.
That's unlucky.
I don't understand how I hit the wall on my outlap and how it actually gave me damage, but, you know. To be fair, though, you only beat me by wall. Not even a tenth.
I wasn't pushing the last sector. I was like 4 tenths up. I dropped about a tenth. Might have to watch out for Rocky here.
Nah, he's invalid, wasn't he?
No, he's still going.
Nah, he's only a tenth.
Oh, no, he's nowhere near.
He's only a tenth up. Well, he needs 9. If there's any track that I wasn't going to get pole, it was probably going to be Monaco. And Imola, actually.
Yeah, to be fair, he set a purple final.
Yeah. Would have really helped if I didn't get damage on my outlap, but you know. Is what it is.
Well, we still got the race to go. Anything can happen. They want you out of it.
Yeah, this isn't gonna go well.
I think I know what I'm gonna do here. It may seem stupid, but I think this is gonna work.
I know exactly what you're gonna do.
I'm gonna go inters here.
Oh yeah, defo.
Those inters seem quite
That's the strat, isn't it? That's the strat.
I was thinking inters, then go to softs, and then it might rain in the final few minutes, I'll go full wet. Well, let's have a quick look, see what tyre you're on. Oh,
Johnny's gone hard.
Formation lap is on, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, you've gone stops.
Yeah.
Okay, so our system checks are good. We need to stay in formation and start bringing the car up.
You think someone's gonna pin it in the first corner?
No, that's not what I've gone. That's not what I've put softs on for. I am confident that I can. I know I can beat half these guys on a two stop.
But then you have to overtake them as well.
Yeah, but I can overtake you twice, I'm certain of that.
I'm gonna go extra slow through here.
No, I'm being genuine, Rich. Actually, like, try to go somewhat quick because I don't want to deal with an angry Johnny.
So bright.
I do have a feeling I will crash in this race, to be perfectly honest. Like, I haven't practiced.
I did like 3 laps yesterday and that was it.
Well, I think the fact that my TT time is from the start of January, it sort of says a lot.
No!
What? I was green!
I messed mine up.
Rish, I was 1 meter green.
I got 0.8.
I was a meter green, it's just reset me. What the hell?
I'm making this car a bus. Oh God. Go.
That's like you've got
Rocky!
It.
Rocky! Oh, you... Chow.
You bottled that so much.
Yeah, I know, I went B.
But I was nowhere near you.
Oh, I've messed up Bucky's race now. He ain't gonna be happy. But he's still going, so I think he's all right. Let's use overtake and burn off some of this energy. Didn't go deep that time. Oh. At least I've led a fraction of the lap now. Well, actually, I've led in
straight. I can't wait to find out like halfway through the race, like I did in Div Zero, that I had damage.
You have to concentrate so hard around here. How's that warning? on two warnings now.
I got one there as well.
Cool. And Rocky's catching him.
He's catching me because his tyres are done already. Just going to see how far I can get them.
Whoa!
I'm a damage.
Is that clock?
Swear to God, the corner is so inconsistent.
Copy that.
Please peel in, thank you.
Don't worry. Yeah, and you can't get bloody good on your turning around here either. Doesn't work.
Oh, there's a retiree.
It probably won't cause a safety car, because the safety car does not like coming out around Monaco.
Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. You'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track.
Having you or Rock will win this race, don't worry.
Yeah, there's 9 seconds clear of Stubbly.
How far ahead of Norjay are you? Rich, how far ahead of Norjay are you?
20 seconds.
Okay, you're 24 ahead of me then. That's because they'll be over 100 degrees in the front. Lap times you doing?
Can't tell you the name. I think I'm doing 13s or 14s.
I think I'm doing low 13s.
This setup feels really bad.
I'm doing low 13s. This setup feels fine, it's just annoying.
4-2-4.
Alright. Stubbly's in. Presume that that must be for damage if it's that early.
Locking up through the hairpin.
Have you got ABS off?
Yeah. Do you know how long the pit stop is?
I don't know, because it was a... I changed my wing, didn't I? I can't imagine it's too long though, considering I'm 20 seconds behind Roth.
I think I'd come out P3 if I boxed, but it's too early to box.
Drive in front. As things stand, we're going to be 12th
in the championship. What's that?
Trying to ask Mark something. Drive in front.
Oh. Actually, he's racing me under blues. Seriously, what's he doing?
To God?
Yeah.
Doesn't surprise me.
He's still racing me under blues. Dropped him. Never mind. drop is so close to me. 5/10. I would have been alright if you didn't slow me down on your own lap.
Yeah, well, I couldn't really go any quicker. It's not like I have to let you through. That was a nice chicane. That's been the first time all race I got some decent RNG.
You wanna win?
What?
No.
The league alone.
Yes, please. Did I pit lap 6? Or 7?
I think it was lap 6. Or lap 5.
You're increasing the gap to the car behind by a few seconds per lap. Keep it up.
Unboxing this lap, and then quickly. Oh my god. My body is so far behind. Everyone's so spread out. these tyres feel so good.
Even when they're ice cold?
Yeah. I was so slow on the mediums. Oh, Rocky with the partner with three. Oh, I almost got through myself.
I was facing 90 degrees to the wall on your inlet, by the way. Out the hairpin.
Oh, Rocky's in. The sweaty undercut plays in. Oh, we've come out the lane. And they come out side by side for Richie Tedfran. Oh, that undercut felt good. He's gonna be crying himself to sleep now.
But he's still gonna stare in your rear wing.
Overall fastest lap.
12.9.
Fastest lap!
12.9.
Oh, so he's 3 tenths off. How long was the pit stop time? I reckon you got another 2 laps and then pit for another medium set.
Yeah, how long was the pit stop time? Amazing how bad a car in front can put you off.
mediums are pulling off.
They're not even 60% worn.
Okay, the pit window's open, so let's box this lap. Box this lap.
Drifting around the corner.
Lovely. That's basically what my car's been doing since you came out of the pits.
In the pits.
Yeah, chase begins. How many seconds are we saying? I'm saying 15.
Pit strategy complete. We're probably going to be 12 seconds behind Rocky. It's close.
Not as far behind as what I thought it'd be.
I don't have damage. How did I not get damage?
Did you like proper clout it?
No, it was like a small hit, but I felt it. Vehicle condition. Oh my god, he's deaf. Vehicle condition. Yeah, I'm fine. But Rocky's now 8 tenths within my time, which I don't like.
Our gap to the car in front is 11.6 seconds.
Blader's out! And no safety car! Michael Massey's fine with it.
Would you have wanted a safety car?
He's like stopped it on the racing line.
Don't think a safety car would have done you any good.
Okay, clear.
No, it wouldn't have.
Because it's... It would have been... Oh, I catch up to you. On fresh mediums. Or you
Excuse
have to pit.
Me, Johnny. If you make me mess up, Johnny, we're going to have problems. He's inside of me. Okay, thank you, Johnny. These backmarkers do not let you go. There's three of them here. This is how far behind they are. I'm catching up to Norjay right now. And they're still fighting me. Cleared all the back markers.
Okay, you're creating some breathing space between you and the car behind by a few seconds a lap. Really good stuff.
What we're quickly establishing is that my strategy was going to work.
If you'd not gotten the damage.
If I hadn't gotten the damage.
I'll
hit the wall.
He tried it.
Wouldn't mind him trying it.
I sort of stayed in the middle, but I sort of didn't. I picked a line, but he can get the inside on me. Where I was going.
Oh no, she got out my way straight away.
Tires already going off. I'm hearing Rocky hit the wall, but he's not got any damage.
Probably be his rear tire that's doing it, that's why.
I think I've been on these tires. Been on these tires 13.
Flat. Okay, they're on hard tyres.
Yeah,
okay, they've done 10 laps on those tyres. And the time last lap was at 1:14.6. Right, you're closing in by around 1.4 seconds a lap. Okay, they have a time penalty of 0.6.0. Okay, gap ahead is 6.1
Vehicle condition. Okay, I've got damage.
Oh no. How much GRS job, by the way? Have you been burning, or...?
Probably.
I've still got 70%. I've only touched it to overtake Sport.
Oh, it's like... it's pea green. I think I can make it. affects me on the left-handers, which is like half of this track.
Yeah, which is kind of annoying when it's a clockwise track. All those guys literally got on my way straight away.
Why is it like getting out of your way? They didn't think for me and Rocky.
But they were a little bit more spread out. When I came to overtake them, so they were. They were, will have been doing. Would, you know.
U-turn!
If he's crashed with each other. You send it for the hairpin.
Yeah. That's why I'm playing my car to turn and I've got more damage.
May as well pit now.
Can't box. I have to box.
Yeah, I would definitely, because you're gonna, I'm gonna pass you anyway, aren't I really?
That one tap that messes up your entire race. Did you just hit the wall there?
Rear tire.
Okay, it's turning here. Just sector one where the problem is. I'm losing too much time.
About the whole wing?
Go through.
Great manoeuvre, you made it look so easy.
About your whole wing?
No, but it's most of it. So I'll go to the end from here.
Yeah. Be a bit dead-like, but... should mean you can take the fastest lap.
Well done, mate. We got the crown jewel of racing.
I haven't yet. Seven laps can feel like years at Monaco.
Tried to start a new video through the swimming pool chicane, but never mind.
Driver in front.
As things stand, we're going to be 13th in the championship.
Nah, he's just telling me my championship standing position. Which obviously makes no sense.
between you and the next car, 3 seconds.
How much do you have rested again? Because you only took that by 0.2. Oh, Rock's just made a mistake. I think he's got damage. Focus on the driving. Yeah, he does.
Oh, right. This is not over.
I could pit and possibly keep the lead.
Yeah, he's putting that in front of me by a margin. I need to get 2 seconds on him and then I've got the 2.
I don't think it changed his wing.
Yeah, there's no way it changed
his wing. There's no way he changed his wing. Because he's only 18 seconds behind me. You know, I was 1.6 behind him.
Yeah, I'm gaining so much on him. It's not changed it.
Okay, that's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining. 5 laps of fuel left.
You boxed him?
No, there's no point. I'm not going to box. There's no point. Might as well just stay out and just not bottle it now. Considering it's been a very small grid, it's been kind of a bit of an entertaining race.
He was nowhere in Spain, but now he's actually caught up quite well.
It's Monaco, isn't it?
Yeah.
You know he's quick, he's got a wheel, it's Monaco, expect.
He might have actually been able to win at Spain.
Nah, he wouldn't have won at Spain. He's only just snatched that off you. What's your 2 decimal points after the 1?
8-8.
He's just done a 6-8. He's took it by 200s.
I'm not going to go quicker than that as well.
Yeah, he won't now. His tyres are done.
His out and out pace though is really good. Maybe my race pace is just really bad.
My race pace is just inconsistent around here. vehicle condition.
Grip is probably dropping due to wear, so don't be too aggressive.
Yeah, more good.
Oh,
I'm afraid you've been given a time penalty for that last incident.
Doesn't really mean anything.
And he's gone faster again. Different breed.
So the fact that he's only went 6 times quicker than me from what I did on a fresh set of mediums, and I didn't use any ERS. I've still got 40% ERS.
I think I'm coming up to lap Gord twice now.
I think I've lapped him twice.
Oh no, this arm's coming round to lap him.
Okay, this is your final lap.
Excuse me, Gord, but you're not supposed to race people under blue flags.
Looks like the 2006 or the 2004 case hasn't came to fruition.
As it comes round, Laraskas for the final time. Now into Antinous for the final time as well. Joe Royal rounds the final corner to win!
Oh, you got a penalty as well.
Yeah, I just cut the chicane. I'm not really bothered about pens.
I mean, to be fair, I mean, you lasted, what, 38, 39 laps without getting one? Well,
yeah, I got two in the opening 5 laps.
Didn't I get mine? Got one on lap 4. One on lap 23. And then... the final one on 38th.
I got two in lap 1. Oh no. Got one in lap 1, one lap 4, and then final lap. Rock got 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 warnings.
One of them will have been for contact with you though.
Yeah.
Hey! Get the result.